We're here playing Black Rock Mountain, Tavern Brawl, Hearthstone, Heroes of Warcraft. Let's do this.
Yeah, man, don't forget to introduce me. I'm Lindsay.
Yeah, I'm here with Lindsay. Bitch ass Lindsay.
Dick. You should, like, when you upload this video, you should, like, change my name to say Lindsay. Just, like, overblock it, overwrite it, whatever.
Okay, I'll do it.
Just straight up.
So, yeah. Welcome back to part 2 of Tavern Brawl. Oh, nice, dude.
The draws?
Yeah, that's pretty nice.
Now, this is going to be another out of 5 games, and hopefully I win this time. Last time, I won, but, you know, I kind of want to win again.
You won the last game, though, which was pretty good.
Yeah.
That game was
nice. It counted the most, too.
I know.
All right, let's see.
I'm trying to win the Ragnaros this time.
We are. Back.
Okay.
With some flavor. I don't know. I was lost in thought.
With some flavor. Oh man.
Oh my god, dude. If I get Blizzard, it's over. So you should just concede at that point.
You have no Blizzard. You didn't draw anything. You drew crap. That's right. You're absolutely right. Oh my god. That is good, dude. Holy fuck.
Kill it. Silence it. You can't. Bitch.
Okay, you know, like sometimes the life she says. I'm sorry. All the draws.
Misplay.
All the draws. The draws.
You know, sometimes.
You couldn't see me, but I was waving my hands around.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude. You're like a wacky inflatable flaily arm playing do man. I didn't know his name, so I stood. You know, like, just don't, you know?
Like, don't do this to me. Like, why are you playing cards that I can't get rid of?
You know, motherfucker, I'll beat you in ESO Legends.
Whatever, dude. Bring it. Oh my fucking god! Oh, it's just a mind blast, just a jab at me, huh, fucker?
Yeah. Adding insult to injury right now.
You know, sometimes life doesn't work out the way
you just gotta get a bukkake, you know? I mean, what?
What?
What? What? Hello? Are we live?
Hell
are we
yeah.
Recording?
Hell yeah, we are.
Fuck.
I don't care. Misplay.
Do me a favor, yeah? Just like edit that out?
No. The bukkake is live in real, bro.
The bukkake is live. We are live at a warehouse in somewhere in downtown Los Angeles with 40 men.
Oh, fuck. What
yes.
Play? Damn, this is looking bad. And you know, sometimes when
yeah.
You use a weapon...
Yeah. Yeah, man, this is pretty nasty, man.
Oh, my god. What the fuck, dude?
Holy shit, dude.
Yeah. Not cool, bro. Not
that cool. Is nasty.
Yeah. That's, like, not fair. Shit. shit. I have two choices. Oh my fucking god. The one I didn't want to, man. God. Anything but face was okay in that situation. Please don't play anymore. Oh my god. Why?
Wait, what? I can't do math. Alright, don't laugh at me. That's not even funny. Dude. Don't even laugh at me. Like...
Wow,
you know,
dude.
Sometimes you just don't laugh, you know?
Holy shit, dude.
I double misplayed. Oh my god. God. You know...
Your misplays are killing me.
You know, like...
No, I'm serious. I'm dying.
Get some water, dude. Die on it.
Oh, what the fuck,
we gotta
dude?
Finish this match at least.
What went wrong? Your math sucks, dude.
Everything. Everything goes wrong.
Holy shit, man.
I will say, I might have lost because of that.
Maybe.
That might have for the game.
Might.
Actually, maybe, yeah.
Oh, shit. Can you get rid of it? If you can, then,
Okay, I hope this comes on my side. Fuck, I forgot who he was. Okay, I still can't do math, alright.
What the fuck was that about, dude? I wanna cry. I wanna fucking cry.
You know,
cry.
Like, I'm gonna blame it on these antibiotics that I got from my doctor. I think they're just, like, affecting my brain right now. So if I'm losing, it's probably because of the medicine. I'm gonna have to tell them that I'm losing in Hearthstone because of it. So, they're gonna have to give me a new prescription.
Oh, that's fine. I'm gonna be overloaded on 4 though. Dude.
What is that play?
Your misplays almost killed me, dude.
This is nasty. What am I doing with my life?
Vaporize. Oh no. Mirror Entity? Ooh, that would suck. I can't even fucking play it.
Right, oh god, you have that gore. Gold mar.
Who?
Him. Him, that's who. Alright, don't kill my 4/6. Thank you. I'm still gonna lose because of it, though. Yeah, I'm basically dead.
You can, draw into a Flamestriker. Twisting Nether would be cool, too. Blizzard would save you for now. Alright, trying to just draw the card.
Yeah, nope. Damn, dude.
What if you're bluffing and you have ice block? All the mind games, bro. Holy shit. That is nasty.
You know, like, what are you, a fucking cop?
Oh, that hurts! Oh, that is painful, dude.
Alright, just don't be a dick.
I could have won!
If he'd have just gone face, you know.
I could have won, dude. Damn.
Well, you probably still will win. Alright, this is basically a shit version of fucking... God damn it.
Ah, oh, man. Hey, technically, I'm still not... Oh, yeah, you lost.
Yeah, I can't win either way. Like, unless you, like, somehow RNG... misplay. You know, like, misclick and hit the 6/6, and then, like, the die insect hero power hits my 7/1.
Yeah.
Then I survive a turn. Oh, god, yeah, no, I don't even survive a turn.
Yeah, Nope. And it hits you in the face anyways. Yay!
Where do I resign? Like, where do I sign, like, to like, for, like, leave?
You have to file a form.
As long as it doesn't have to, like, as long as it doesn't require math, I think I'll be good.
Yuck, dude. Wow, that was pretty embarrassing. You know, sometimes, like, you just can't, man.
I'm blaming it on this coke that I did right now.
Okay, yeah, I won Red Dragon Rolls. I'm waving around with my hand.
I mean Coca-Cola, by the way. Because, you know, drugs are bad, okay?
Okay. Oh, pretty good hand. Wow, what a delicious hand. This is a delicious hand, you know? Like, this is delicious.
You know, like, don't fucking lie to me, you know? Alright, no. That's pretty disgusting.
It's really nice, dude. I don't think you can kill it. There's no way you can kill it now. Oh, yeah. Fucking dog.
God. Fucking Razor Gore is such a nasty card.
I know.
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah. Damn, dude, nice.
That was a lot of sacrifice, though.
Indeed.
That's the good thing about playing the early hero power.
Yeah.
It can save you a lot. But then you just wreck me with, like, super high minions.
I know. If you would have left Razor Girl alive, you would have been done, dude.
Yeah. I had to take a chance.
Okay.
I'm a Juna. I'm a Luna. God damn it.
Down.
Oh my God, the luck.
I know.
The fucking luck.
Would have been nuts, dude. Would have been nuts.
Yeah, that would have been, like, literally disgusting.
Yeah. Okay. What's up?
Here you go.
You did it?
I don't like how it came out, but okay.
Hold on. Okay, I'm sorry about that.
It's okay. Tis the goo.
Oh shit.
He's mad, dude. He's raging on you. Oh shit. I dropped my mic.
Oh, the rope!
Wow.
Why is it so laggy?
I'm gonna just do it because I'm pretty sure I'm gonna lose.
Yeah, you have
with
to
the cards in hand Okay, let's see what. Okay, that's perfect. That's actually what I was kind of hoping for to get.
That's getting. It. Yeah, that's the best outcome, dude. Pretty good. Not bad. Oh, shit.
Dude, Tavern Brawl is so laggy right now. I feel like there's so many people playing it.
I know.
Oh my god.
I don't want to use this card. Come on!
Ugh.
Yes!
That's nasty.
Yep. Drop the cards. Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit.
The two cards that I need, not really, but they help.
Okay, let's get stupid.
He drew.
No! The worst outcome!
Yes!
Oh no!
Yes!
I just threw the game away, dude!
Yes! Thank you!
What the f- Why? Why? Why?
Dude, that was the best outcome ever.
Bro, I just threw away the fucking game. Why? What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god. Not cool, man. Oh my god. What do I need in order to win? You, if you don't go face, you are stupid. Go face, man. No. Attack me in the face. No. Go. Oh my, really?
My tryhard pants are all the way up to my neck right now, alright? Like, belly button covered and everything.
I mean,
dude, can you imagine getting a wild, like, from Wild Magic, getting mind control and then, like, doubling the attack power from Priest?
I know.
That would just be nasty as
I think I just threw away the game, dude.
Yeah, that might have been your ending.
Hold on, dude. Holy shit. Okay, so it's like over next turn. So what the fuck can I draw to? Okay,
Nether Tempest, that's probably the only one that you can probably do. Or Blizzard or Freeze. Just a sort of stall mechanic. Implosion.
Fuck! Oh, hold on. Dude, okay. Is this gonna save me? Fuck, dude, I needed to hit 3. I needed.
Why can't you leave the guy alone? He wanted to res a fucking legendary. I'm not even pissed that you conceded. I'm pissed that you didn't let me get the legendary next turn.
No.
Damn it. You know, you suck, alright? I might have done it early, like earlier, but you know.
You know, sometimes life. Dude, I threw that fucking game away.
And that's funny, because this is between the 6-3, and I think, like, another small minion.
Oh, look at that, we're switching pretty consistently.
I know, but before he used to be, basically, I was always in the farm.
Damn, dude, nice game. That was a good game.
Yeah, that one was really fun, even though you might have threw it, but...
Yeah, I had it, dude. I didn't know you had that fucking card. I always forget you have that card. Oh, nice mana card.
I always do this just because, you know, why not? The coin isn't going to get any other value.
Yeah. Pyroblast.
Pyroblast.
Oh, shit.
Dude, I'm just waiting for, like, my extreme luck and just, like, 3 pyroblasts from, like, 1 game.
What are the chances, dude? Oh, I should have tested misdirection. No! Well, that hurt.
That was really nasty. That was very nasty.
Great.
Oh, look.
Tracking. I hope they're all good cards. Oh shit.
It's actually not that bad of a card to get.
Still in the game. Oh god. What? Really, dude? Wow. Damn, that's a really good spell to get. You know, sometimes, like, life is unfair.
Yeah, because they just misplayed again. God damn it.
Oh man.
I gotta learn to count. You know, I gotta go back to like middle school.
Apparently. Oh damn, dude, I threw away that game. Can you not? Like, seriously, can you stop? Oh, the blaze. Oh, the bullshit.
Alright, this one is also looking in my favor right now. Let me win. No, don't. Living bomb.
Oh my god, I always... Every time, it's just bad habit. You know what? You know what? Like...
What?
Life isn't fair. I am such an idiot. Just any turn, yeah?
Yeah, man. I don't know why it took me that long to realize that, but...
God. Well, I'm an idiot, dude. Oh my god. Yeah, this one's looking to be in your favor. Holy shit!
Hmm.
7, 14, 20, 23. You have exact lethal.
I have exact lethal?
Yeah.
Alright.
I mean, not plus the fucking cards you have in your hand.
Oh.
Oh, did you win? Did you win? Okay. All right.
Make sure.
Oh God. Oh man. Like, this is not good.
It's not. Like, it's just not.
All right. Sweet.
Oh wow.
Yeah, dude. Same outcome.
Exactly. Wow. Oh my god.
The fucking luck. Awesome. Holy shit. Okay, relax, bro.
Come at me. Alright, I have a feeling Flame Strike is incoming. Damn it.
You called it, boy.
I was testing you.
I sound like a baby. Alright, Yo, what if I get, like, lucky?
Kill the 8-8, dude.
What if?
I'll concede if you do it.
Oh my god! Right.
I think I said it, but, you know, I'm not, I guess you're gonna do it.
Wow!
Okay, that was really disgusting. I just gotta say, that was very disgusting.
That was fucking gross! Troll dead. Holy shit, dude. Bring it. Oh no, don't bring it.
It hurts me to do this.
Yeah, clear that board.
It hurts so much.
Woo. Okay.
Oh boy, Fire Ellie. Oh my god, that's... Oh my god.
Dude, this is real, man. This is real. You always drawing a spell, it's scary though. Comeback is real, man. You know, sometimes just shit.
Come on. If you drew Flame Strike.
No.
No.
Why?
Hey, what's no, this? Why you gotta be so
duplicate? No, it's not duplicate. What if it is duplicate? Oh, should I do this?
No, don't play it.
I think we kind of have to.
Fuck.
Everything's gonna die. I have to survive. Ice block,
that was,
dude. I
that
swear
was my
that's
my favorite.
I swear that's ice block. It's not fair. Oh shit! Did you just win? Oh shit, he won. Oh, GG, man, GG. Okay, relax, bro. Just take your victory. Oh, man. Oh, man. I felt the comeback coming too, man.
Dude, I was scared. Like, I was literally scared. That was pretty nasty at the end. But yeah. That was really fun.
Yeah, it was. I think you're 2-1. We're 2-1, right?
2-1, yeah. Tide's turning, motherfucker. You mean to fire it again, please? I can't win. It's a Ragnaros.
Oh, damn. I can't believe I got an exit. That was nuts.
Oh, fuck. This is going to be a hard one for me.
Alright, man. The tides have turned.
The tides again. Oh my god, ew, dude, I think this one's yours, ew, like literally ew.
Yeah.
Leave me alone.
They give her an adorable voice.
Yeah, they do. Yeah, she's hot. I mean, what?
Oh boy.
Bukkake. I swear to God, if you get like a Moonfire like last time.
No.
Oh, Smite. Wow, even worse.
I know.
It's just like a double Moonfire in one card. Like, what the fuck?
I know, dude. That card's really good.
Yeah.
Because it prevents me from doing anything, dude. Like, it's unfair. Oh, that's a nice card.
Yes. Yeah. Implosion.
Oh, fuck. I miscalculated.
That's all gonna die.
I know. I thought it did 1 through 4. 1 through 5, so yeah, I just threw away that stuff. That's all good.
And the minion. Yep. Okay. I got this. Oh fuck. Oh my god.
Sweet. Okay. Well, you would have had an answer to both, huh?
Yeah. It's pretty even right now.
It is.
Come on. Oh god. Bite.
Okay. Things stabilized.
Shit.
Gar blows.
Okay. Damn. Card had like extra jump animations. That's pretty cool. I got a pull on level 2.
That's a terrible card.
Shoot. Pull on back to level 1. Oh fuck. Ew.
pretty gross.
Fucking Christ. Oh my god.
Bro.
Crap.
Bro.
Hmm. To risk or not to risk?
To risk.
Cause this we can do that. I'll just play it safe, I guess.
It's pretty good. Yeah, why not?
Oh my god. Wow.
And I am out of cards. This is really bad for me, actually.
Okay, okay. This is good, this is good. One fire. Totemic entanglement. Silence. Arcane shot.
Like balls, you'd have no benefit in it.
Oh, my game froze. No! Oh, there you go. Alright, this is a 50 goddamn 50.
Flame strike.
Fuck!
Ha ha!
Damn it. Gosh darn it.
Ooh, what's this?
Oh boy. Oh god.
Come on. Come on. Careful.
Yeah, I know. I can't do anything like greedy and shit. If I don't get this, I think I basically lose. Fuck. I think I basically lost.
Oh, that's gross. Holy shit, please.
Any form of direct damage, I basically lose, except Moonfire. Except Moonfire. Oh.
Fuck, is it good for me? No, it's not good for me.
Oh, fuck. I am so scared of what that card is. I'm gonna just go all in, I guess. Oh my god. Like, there was no way I could have won.
Yeah, if you attacked with 2020, you would have won.
Really?
Oh, no, never mind, because it activates before getting attacked.
Yeah, I thought so. God, that was... That was really lucky.
Fuck yeah, dude. Oh, 2-2, right? 2-2?
2-2.
Alright, final one, come on. Dude, that was nuts, huh?
That one was really insane.
I'm pretty sure the salt is real on that one.
I'm uninstalling after this.
Oh yeah. Yeah, that was crazy, dude.
Damn it. I am the masturbator. What?
Yeah, eye for an eye is a pretty crazy fucking answer.
That was like literally the perfect answer that you possibly could have wanted.
Yeah.
Either that or like a heal or maybe like a taunt.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, that was really gross.
Yeah. It was. Eye for an eye. Saved my life.
If I could have drawn like a Braveheart, I think I could have actually survived. Actually, I don't know. No, I don't think so. I think I had too much damage on board.
Yeah. Can't believe that worked, dude.
I know.
Ooh. Oh, nice. I'm back.
Oh, I felt like you right now. Fuck.
Right, it's just bad habit. It's bad habit, it's okay.
Ah, shit.
Alrighty.
Alright, do me a favor, ignore him.
How about...
As best as you can.
How about...
As best as you can.
How about... No.
God damn it.
I know, dude. It sucks. It sucks to suck.
It's like worse than like Flash.
Summon another one, yeah.
No.
Oh, God. Oh shit, it's free, huh?
Yeah, because of your 5-5. Wait, did I just do it again?
Maybe. Just end your turn. Just end your turn, dude.
No, fuck it. You know, fuck that card.
just end your turn, bro. End your turn.
Like, I literally can't right now. Like, how... Oh my god. That was... Holy shit, that was so fucked up. Oh my god.
Yeah, pretty gross, bro.
Wait, what was the point of Hellfire?
To kill off your minion.
It would have died at the end of the turn. Oh wait, it's only on your side. That's mm-hmm. right. That's right, my forgot. Alrighty then. Please get a bad card.
Yeah, this is a pretty bad card.
Oh gosh. Mind Blast for 7. Jesus Christ.
Yep.
And Shadow Flame. Of course.
Okay. Holy shit.
This is gonna be pretty hard for me to crawl back up. Double Toxitron.
Yeah, I know. Fuck, okay. If I do this, I might throw away the game. Alright, I'm gonna do it.
Down hands.
You realize I'm getting 9 cards, dude. Holy shit. Oh, wait, 9 cards. What the fuck? Cat math.
Shit.
Don't trust you are not prepared for what's about to come.
I swear to God, if you drew like fucking 6 goddamn claws or something, savage roars or whatever, you'd be pissed. Did you really drew? Are you fucking kidding me right now? Like,
you are not.
Like, are you serious?
Prepared.
Like, are you? Is this like Hearthstone? Are we still playing Hearthstone?
Yes. Worth it. Yeah, bro. Do you see what's on the battlefield, on the arena? You know what? Sometimes just life isn't fair.
You have only like 26 damage on board. Bloodlust basically guarantees you a win. Rend Blackhand. Rend motherfucking Blackhand. Rend motherfucking Blackhand. You can't even play cards, so fuck you. Except like a spell. You know, like, you could just like not.
Not do that to me.
And Ragnaros, you can just stop being an asshole and you know. I lost.
Am I gonna win again?
I legitimately lost because of that.
Am I gonna win again? I'm sorry.
That legitimately threw it for me.
Yep.
Oh, Ragnaros, yeah.
Ragnaros fucking failed me.
Oh, yeah.
Because I had goddamn Fire Ellie in my hand. 3 damage. I was 1 off of goddamn fucking killing it. Yeah. I mean, you probably could have caught up again, but Jesus Christ.
Woo! I prevailed,
yeah,
the winner.
I'm fucking done with this game. You know?
Oh, yeah. Alright, so that'll be the end of our Tavern Brawl number 2.
Fuck this game.
The salt is real, man. Alright. Nope, Benny canceled. Alright, so thank you guys for watching. We'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye!
Don't play this game, it sucks.
Bye!